Peace.
Power.
You are listening to Popcast with Garima.
Hello people, what's up? How are you guys doing? You are listening to Popcast with Garima. I'm sitting on my sofa sipping my green tea, which does not look so green by the way. So even though guys, I slept at like 3 a.m. last night, I've woken up pretty fresh and energetic. I drained my eyes scrolling out to my phone. Just one light on my face in that dark room. Yeah. So scrolling for me, by the way, is like a holy routine. It's a process. I first stalk the shit out of Instagram, then move to Facebook. But if you are a real stalker, you will again go back to Instagram, refresh, and then check if you have not missed anything. It's like legit FOMO. But last night I went a little too overboard and I was reading some bizarre, crazy stuff. I'm not even kidding. At 2:30 a.m. I'm fully up and awake because this shit was getting full-blown serious, guys. And I really want to share with you all those weird, wacky stuff that I was reading on the internet. So come on, go get some popcorn for yourself. Insert brand plug-in. Koi brand nahi hai yaar. बताओ यार अपने पाशा लोग को नया शो आया है मार्केट में अपन मिलके मचाएंगे. By the way, everyone around me is getting married यार. I'm sure your friends are getting married too. But your future, well, that lies in the hands of Tinder or maybe like in your own hands. You know what I mean. But two most interesting people got married this year, guys. Two frogs got married, guys. Anything happens in our country, man. Like, sab kuch hota hai hamare desh mein. As bizarre as two frogs getting married. So these frogs are in Madhya Pradesh. But tell me something. How do you define genders in frogs? I mean, as dumb as I sound. And tell me something. These frogs, like, they had an arranged marriage or a love marriage. And shaadi ke baad, if they want to have sex, what's it called? Like, froggy style? Oh, okay. I should stop right here because I have a very bad, wicked imagination and I'm not implying it on you. Okay, enough of frog love stories, guys. I'm now gonna tell you something that you will fucking freak out on. Like, lose your shit. This is the main reason why, by the way, my eyes were popped out at 2:30 a.m. So all you beer snobs, yeah, there's a legit company that is producing beer out of vaginas.
Aadhi se zyada sharab to main hi pee jaunga kyunki main sharabi hu. Lekin mere sharab peene se aap logon ko itraz kyun? Lakhon sharab ki botlein banengi, hazaron sharabi aur paida honge. Iska ehsaas hai aapko?
Like, quite literally, actually. So they use something called as vaginal bacteria to make this beer and it's called Bottled Lust. Wow. I mean, the perfect name to such kind of a product. And now let me read out to you what the bottle actually reads. Imagine her massaging you passionately and whispering into your ear everything you want. Now free your fantasies. And imagine that with a magic wand, you can close it in one bottle of beer. Ha! That's such a turn on, man! If you are wondering, by the way, who are these women? Let me tell you, these are some super hot Czech models. You gotta check them out because it's Czech, you know. That's not it, guys. By the way, the same company also makes something called as asshole pizza and semen burritos. Wow. So next time, I think when your ex calls you for a rebound sex, you can just say, let's go on an asshole pizza date.
Like this Sochcast? Tune in for more with the Sochcast app from the Google Play Store.
Okay, too much whack talks now. I don't want to creep you out or something. Guys, now time for something super interesting and my favorite part about the show. So I'm a 90s kid and I love everything about 90s, the bell bottoms, the music, everything. And which is why this segment is called 90s Pop. What I'm going to do is I will play a famous 90s song and you have to guess which song is that. How cool, right? So I have a full playlist and I'm going to challenge you to know what song is that. So if you are a 90s baby and can crack the song, all you have to do is go on Popcast's Instagram and answer there. You might just win an official Popcast hamper. How cool, right? I think we should all thank Karan Johar for this hamper idea. Cool, so are you ready? Let me play the song. Come on, DJ. I don't have a DJ. I'm only going to play it for you. Ta-da-dang, I'm back, guys. Well, it's a very, very easy song and one of my most favorite songs. Like, what kick-ass moves, yaar. Well, now that I've spoken so much with you, I've ranted and I've literally shared all my thoughts and opinions, I think you deserve a break for listening to me so patiently. I can't wait to tell you about our next segment. It's, again, one of my favorites and curated by me. It's called Popcast Playlist. These are songs that I have personally put down together. These are not necessarily new releases. It's a mix of English, Hindi songs, the ones that I am jamming on too. These are songs that I have discovered while doing my work or while doing my course. And tell me what you guys think about it. Please tell me new songs if you know of any. I think somebody who tells you music is really important in your life. All right, so to begin with, this is now a song that I'm literally hooked on to. I've been listening to this a lot and it's this song that I found on a YouTube channel. It's called Last Cigarette and this song is called Teriye. The singer is Umair Farooq. I hope I've pronounced your name correctly. It's a beautiful song. Like, it's got such a nice indie vibe to it. And the guitar is amazing. I love the lyrics. It's very easy breezy on the ear. Also, it's very, like, you know, folk pop kind of a music. It's very different from all the other kind of music that I listen to. So yeah, go for it. Check out Teriye by Umair Farooq.
Samne khadi hai takdeer, akhiyan to ole hasdi hai.
Second on my playlist is literally an earworm. You can't get rid of it, guys. It's by an American artist called Nicholas Jar. The song is called And I Say. It's amazing. What beats, like, such fun beats. It just, you know, brightens up the entire mood. Such a fun song. You can play it in your parties, like, you know, at least to begin a party, a house party maybe. In fact, once you like this song, you can probably check out Nicholas' other songs as well. Third on Popcast playlist is this song that it's my guilty pleasure. It's actually Yummy by Justin Bieber. Now, I love this song. It's just got a whole together different vibe, and unlike his other songs, it's peppy, it's catchy. Also, this is his comeback song, and Yummy is actually delicious. But the song actually has received a lot of backlash, but what to do, baby. Baby, baby. Also, the song gives you a lot of the cringe TikTok feeling, as if, you know, it's just like playing in some background music of an influencer.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
Well, time now for the last and final song on my playlist. We're gonna do 5 songs every time I do an episode, and the last song is this song called Sky is Pink. The song is actually called For Aisha, which was featured in the movie The Sky is Pink. Now, I don't know if you've seen the movie. It's a super, super, super emotional movie. This was the last song with the montage of Aisha and her family's real pictures. Actually got me crying. And also the wonderful Nooran sisters are part of this song. It's a beautiful, melodious song. When in the song, the part where it comes, oi, oi, I love that part. Well, that was all for this episode of Popcast. I hope you guys listen to the song and tell me which one did you like or which one did you not. And if you have any other recommendations, please update me.
Is this all it's gonna be? Gold dust shimmers on my feet. They lay me down in the sky turn pink.
Also, don't forget to ask me anything, whatever doubts you have, if there's anything that's bothering you, irritating you, or you have a question about anything. You know, I'm here and I'm going to rant with you. We're going to together come up with a solution, guys. So that's all for today. I will meet you all again with a brand new episode of Popcast with Garima. So come back again to spill the sass, have some fun with me. And don't forget to share the episode with your friends, your friend's ka friend, your girlfriend, boyfriend, chintu, pintu, everyone, I mean, just do it.